For most people, the human heart beats about once every second.
Keeping time and keeping us alive.
I never thought about this until I discovered my heart was failing and I needed a new one to keep living. Now all I think about is time.
Will I get a new heart?
Will I get it in time?
And how much more time will it give me?
Clear for takeoff. Stay with me for now.
In the United States, donor hearts are considered usable only if the transit time is less than 4 hours. And every year, thousands of hearts are discarded before transplant because the transit time between the donor and the recipient is too great.
At the University of Notre Dame, engineering professor Pinar Zor-Latuna is working to extend the time donated hearts can remain usable through cutting-edge cellular research.
The special thing about Professor Zor-Latuna's work is that she builds the closest thing possible to a human heart in the laboratory. This allows us to test the function of our preservation solutions and optimize the time of transportation.
In collaboration with Dr. Keith March, Professor Zor-Latuna has helped to identify a solution that will improve the condition of a donor heart and extend its preservation time from 4 to 8 hours.
Each donor heart represents a special gift, and our efforts at Notre Dame are designed to ensure that more of these gifts reach those who need them most.
I'm Eric Lewis. I'm 24 years old, and I've been waiting for my heart for 5.5 years.
I'm still waiting for a heart transplant.
I'm still waiting for my heart transplant.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for the human heart.
We are the Fighting Irish.